Coming up next on Nickelodeon, it's The Littl Bits, followed by Eureeka's Castle.